Nirmal, a small district in Adilabad, has derived its name from one of its famous rulers, Nimma Naidu, in the 17th century. The town has a history of over 400 years. Nimma Naidu was a great patron of art, encouraging the art of making toys out of teak, which flourished during this time, bringing importance to the town. The main raw material for the conception of Nirmal toys is the ponniki wood and tamarind seeds. Ponniki wood is sourced from the nearby Adilabad forest, and the artisans saw through the wooden logs and shortened them into little wooden pieces. A clever little secret of artisans of Nirmal is their genius adhesive lappam. The mixture of tamarind seeds and sawdust, the lappam is used to complete the anatomy of the toy. To smoothen any crinks and cracks on the surface of the toy and to give it a proper silhouette, lappam once again comes to the rescue. A handy little tool, the tape, is used to impart details onto the toy. Using the ochre, commonly known as filer, the artisan files away to smoothness. The artisan views his handiwork critically to check for any flaws in the structure and then reinforces the limbs using lappam. The wooden birds have started taking shape beautifully. With skill nuances and practice ease, the artisan adds details like beaks and tails to the avian using the tape. With hopes of flight still in its inception stage, the wooden flightless birds await the next stage of their transformation. They are once again subjected to the intense scrutiny of the ochre and are further smoothened into a realistic resemblance of a bird. Shuddhamatti, a pure white form of mud found near the river banks, which is usually collected in its liquid form, mixed with adhesive, is applied in a generous coating onto the surface of the toys with a fine squirrel hair brush. This provides a smooth surface for painting. The birds are now ready for their cosmetic makeover. Usually, natural dyes, watercolors, or oil paints are used in the coloring of the products. The artisans pay keen attention to finer details like the eyes or the ruffling feathers of the birds to make them look like more realistic. To add that gloss to the finished product, varnish is applied. It enhances the appearance of the final product, which is then packed and sealed in transparent cellophane bags and sent to the showrooms for sale. The other facet of Nirmal art is the paintings. In 1951, Mr. and Mrs. Ali Haider, the governor of Maharashtra of that time, visited Nirmal. They were enamored by the painting techniques of the artisans. They became patrons of the art, which came to be known as Nirmal paintings.
टेम्पर्ड आर्ट बोर्ड इसको लप्पम चिप्चन में जाता है। लप्पम में इसको नाइफिंग पेस्ट पेस्ट करता है, पेपर मार्क के स्मूथ बनाता है। वो ही लप्पम इसको लाइक दे कम से कम 50-55 ईयर्स तक खराब नहीं है। उसके वजह से निर्मल पेंटिंग फेमस है। उसके एब्रेसिव अलग रहते हैं, सिलिकॉन
सिलिकॉन होते हैं।
हाँ, इसे पेपर मारने के बाद वो स्मूथ हो जाता, स्प्रे सेक्शन में चले जाता है। स्प्रे में स्प्रे होने के बाद फिगर डालते हैं, ऐसे इंप्रेशन तैयार करता है। ट्रेसिंग पेपर पे ट्रेस निकाल के इसको होल्स डाल देते हैं। होल्स डालने के बाद ये जो साइज के पेंटिंग रहता है वो साइज के ट्रेस रहते हैं, ये जो रख के इसका इम्प्रेशन गिरता है।
ओके, अच्छा, इसको पेंट करते हैं।
हाँ, इससे कलर फॉर्मेशन करते हैं। जो कलर जहाँ पे आना है वो पूरा फॉर्मेशन करने के बाद फिर ये पेपर से फिर मारते हैं। हाँ, जब वो स्मूथ हो जाता है इसके ऊपर से डिटेल्स निकालते हैं, फिर इसको फ्रेमों में फिट कर देते हैं।
The lament of perhaps every artisan all over the country is that their art form is dying. With the younger generations abandoning the age-old art form, the mantle of the traditional skill is carried by the frail shoulders of the elderly. The oldest artisan at Nirmal, B. Narsingh Rao, has been practicing the craft for 51 years. At 84 years of age, he remembers how he learned the nuances of the skills from his father, who got it from his father. Both his sons are involved in this craft. He announces without batting an eyelid that the art form will not continue for long and predicts a time of 6 years for its lifespan. As the sparrow spreads its wings and flies into the great perhaps, one wonders at its mortality. The bird, the thought, the art. Tej hi ne mai nikala.